We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change.
Hi my lovelies, it's the lovely Jaden, and welcome back to my channel. So, today, I'm gonna be doing it's gonna be like a vlog, like a pool vlog, because I am going to the pool. I'm going to my aunt's timeshare. We're gonna go swimming for a little bit. We were gonna cook first, but I think we're gonna cook after, because the pool closes at 6:30 or whatever. So, or 6, something like that. So we're gonna go and swim there. And I'm gonna be doing the mukbang, I don't know, late, whenever we cook. And I'll be showing you guys what we have. And I'll be vlogging while I'm at the pool and everything. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. So right now I have on my bathing suit. It's from Fashion Nova. The bottoms are high-waisted, which I've always wanted, high-waisted bathing suit. Then the back of it, it's just blue, and it has like this tie. Gosh, I need to take my braids out. I need to take these out. And also guys, I have great news. Your girl got a job. I remember, and I think the Q&A with my friend Tajay, when we did it, we were talking about like jobs and stuff and how like hard it was because we couldn't find any. We were applying. I finally got me a job. I work at Justice. I start tomorrow, actually. And it's like orientation. So, and I start from 2 to 4, or I go from 2 to 4. And I'm really excited. I know, I'm sure you guys don't want to hear me talk. You probably skip the whole time and wait, you know, and are waiting for me to, you know, cut to the chase or whatever. But I already told you guys that's what I'm going to be doing, a pool vlog and mukbang and anyways, guys, I will see you once we get to the hotel and or the pool, whichever one, I don't know yet. Yeah, okay. Bye. Okay, guys, so we just got to the hotel, or we're in the parking lot. Yeah, we're going to the hotel. And it is hot as I don't know what outside. Like, we just stepped out of the car. And it is so, so, like, hot. It's so hot. But luckily, we're going to be in a pool, and we're going to have sunscreen. What are we doing? What are you doing? Okay, guys, so we're at the pool now. Oh my gosh. See this? It's making me mad, but we're at the pool now, and the water is freezing cold, and it's really hot. I have the string. I have my protective waterproof case thingy. So then I can, like, get in the pool, and, you know? But,
because this is 3 feet. Over there is 4 feet. It goes up higher. It goes deeper, I mean.
But it probably gets, what's it called? Smaller or whatever? When you go over there. But this is my bathing suit, guys. I don't know if you can see it. I can't see it. My glasses are really dark right now. I'm gonna...
The thing gonna be sealed up.
It is. It has the thing.
Time for nobody's stuff to be broke. You ain't getting nothing for
by yourself. Stop it! Stop!
Don't get in there, girl.
I'm going. It's like 100 degrees or something.
Cold though.
Good.
Yes.
My little brother, little sister, my aunt. Say hi, I'm Tadanika.
Hey.
Yeah.
So
we're just chilling, me and my aunt and my mom. We're just chilling over here. I'm trying to find me a boyfriend though. I mean, yeah. Today. I don't need, but I want one. Hey guys, so I'm back again. I put my phone away, but I got it back. This is my aunt.
Hey guys.
And my little sister.
We're just swimming on a hot day.
Yeah, it is so hot. My face is on fire right now. But that's just because the sun is like right here and I'm facing it. But if I turn this way, it's fine. But you can barely see me. But like, I haven't been like all the way in the water. I think, and I remember I told you guys earlier, I'm gonna take my braids out. I don't know if I'm taking them out tonight or tomorrow because I have work tomorrow. And I don't really know what I'm gonna do with it, but.
Do it again.
No.
Wait, hold on. Gotta throw it up.
It's like all upside down and stuff. Turn the camera.
Okay. So my hair looks a hot mess. But say hi, Grandma Cheryl. Say hi.
Hi.
So we're gonna, I'm talking. So we're gonna, don't do that where you get all up in the camera. Anyway, what did I just say? Anyways, we're leaving the hotel, or we're about to leave the hotel right now. My phone is at 5% though. So I will let you guys know. Stop doing all that. Just stop. I will, you know, film again when I'm back home and when we're actually doing something. Oh my gosh. Hey my lovely, so I'm back at home. I was able to charge my phone in the car, but what I'm about to do, I was just downstairs making some what is it called? Pound cake. And now I'm taking out my braids and then I'm gonna wash my hair and then I'm gonna put my hair up in a ponytail. And so, and you know, I really feel like my hair's too short for that, but we're gonna see how that goes. And yeah, and then they're just gonna be downstairs, and then after I'm done with this, after I'm done in the shower, putting my hair up or whatever, my aunt's gonna be here. Me and my aunt are gonna watch Stranger Things. We're gonna watch season three, or, you know, I don't know if we'll be able to watch all of it. We probably will though, cause she'll be back tomorrow night. But anyways, what was I talking about?
Next side. Finally done. I will see you guys. I'm gonna wash it. I'm gonna get in the shower and wash it. And like, I'm covered in chlorine, so.
We have yams. I don't eat yams, but that's what we're going to yams eat, or they're gonna eat. So we have crab.
Cakes.
Crab cakes, but it's just crab right now.
Right now, yeah, but they're gonna be crab cakes.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like.
Okay.
And then some corn over here. And pound cake, courtesy of Chef Jaden. and yeah, lovelies. So I washed my hair. My aunt, she did it. She like brushed it up and put it into a bun or ponytail thingy. You can't see it though.
But you will not be seeing me the whole time because look at this. I just don't look right. I just don't. So you will only be seeing the food. So we got the crab cakes on a bun and the corn.
Crab cake sandwich. Corn.
Crab cake sandwich.
With some corn in.
And then cabbage.
This is that pot right there.
How is it?
Amazing. Quite amazing. Oh, it's a cob too, at that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that. A nail came off.
Shall I put a little linen buffalo?
Hi, my lovelies. So, I'm back. I'm so tired right now, but I will be trying to upload the video today. It wasn't really a mukbang. I said it was going to be, but my hair was just not, you know. And my hair looks good now. See, I have like my curls or whatever, and I have it like up. So it looks cute today. But yesterday it did not, so I really didn't record anything but the food, you know, showing you guys everything. But yeah, I'll be editing today. It is Saturday at, it's like 11:22 or something. I have my first day of work today. So that should be fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, comment down below, and tell your friends about me. And I will see you guys either, you know, this upcoming week or next weekend. Okay? Bye, my lovelies.